here's another car that's going to be attracting a lot of interest at the motor show next week. It's called the Radyr City Car because it was built from pupils from Radyr Comprehensive School in Cardiff. And they took part in a national competition, build a car competition, and there were over 100 schools competing. And this really is, I think, the answer to busy town driving. It's a little car, but it's got quite a lot of power and it's very economical. A very, very wide windscreen is one of the features, one of the three main features of the car. Very bright visibility all round, and also those really large sliding doors, which of course make it very easy to get in and out of. And also, though it looks a very small car, it takes a tremendous amount of luggage. And if the lads would like to start piling in the luggage, I'm going to have a word with Chris Jones, who was one of the designers. In fact, there were something like 40 boys involved, weren't there, Chris?
Yes, there was a total of 40 altogether and a hardcore of 15.
And how long did it take to build?
It took just a year. Last October, we started actually making the car.
Was there one overall designer, or did lots of you sort of throw in ideas?
Oh, the design was a number of ideas put together and debated on, and then we came up with the final design, which we see here.
What about the performance and the engine?
Well, it's a 300cc BMW Isetta engine, and it does 53 miles to the gallon, and we have the top speed of 50 miles to the gallon at the moment.
And do you think some manufacturer may well take it up and develop it as a city car? Because it's certainly what we need in places like London and Birmingham and Manchester.
Yes, well, we are hoping about this. We constructed the car with our own mould, and so it has a certain squareness about it, which could be used in production. So we're looking for a few ideas now.
How many different companies were involved in giving advice and bits and pieces for the car?
Well, there was a tremendous amount of industrial sponsorship. We had 26 industrial companies who generously helped us out and gave the car such a good look.
Well, I think it's a really super little car. And there you can see all the luggage in. Let's take it for another spin. Yeah.